The Cave-In-Rock Ferry is back open today. Officials had to stop operations for most of the day yesterday because of those high winds. According to them, gusts in that area reached 45 miles per hour. That created some dangerous conditions on the river. Officials were able to start service back up around 7:45 last night.